Hi, I'm Rose Willie from Intuos Fashion. I have some tips to make designing fun and easy for you. Let's do it. Okay, extra tips, designista. So I'm going to fasten this button. Once again, there are two ways to get the fasten button. To do that, I'm going to come over here to this material, then go to button and select slash move tool button, buttonhole, and fasten button. Click on it. Or I can come over here to this 3D toolbar and right over here, click on this fasten button. Okay, next I'm going to come over here to this 2D window and I'm going to come over here to this button right here. Click on that button first, okay? Then hover the mouse to the right to that buttonhole and then click on it. And now we just fasten this button. Next, I'm going to just press down the spacebar to simulate. Okay, as you can see, we just fastened this button and I'm going to press down the spacebar one again to stop the simulation. And I'm going to select on the select slash move tool to get out that fasten button tool. And as you can see, we have the perfect front pan button as well as front zipper with a fly. Thanks so much for watching, Designista. I hope you find this video useful and consider subscribing it for more awesome videos.